Crews are working to clean up that mess right now. The truck overturned on South Orange Blossom Trail near Taft Vineland Road, and it is creating quite a traffic mess right now. WESH 2's Gail Pascal Brown is there, and Gail, it could take a while to clean this up.
It could take a while indeed, because there are only certain lanes that are open. The rest of them are closed. Right behind me here is this big old tanker. You can see it's from Greens. And what is happening now is that Greens has come to try to offload some of that fuel. Now, the call came in at about 2:15 p.m. Let's go to a bird's eye view of Chopper 2 so I can give you a little bit better explanation here. Basically, what happened here, according to the Florida Highway Patrol, is that the tanker truck was heading west on Taft Vineland, making a left turn to get onto OBT when the driver just overturned the 18-wheeler. There is a tow truck here now as well to help in this assistance. There were no major injuries. The driver did suffer some minor injuries, I'm told. And as you can see, hazmat team as well as Orange County Fire Rescue on the scene right now to handle the situation. I am told that about 7,500 gallons of diesel fuel are on board this tanker. We don't know how much has spilled, but there was a minimal leak, I say, coming from the front of the vehicle. Let's bring in now John Mulhall. He is with Orange County Fire Rescue. It's going to take some time. We've already been tied up here as it is, but it's going to take some time. Walk us quickly through the process of cleanup.
Well, yeah, we're looking at another hour or two minimum. What's going to happen is our hazmat teams are going to lay down a layer of foam to suppress any sparks that may come up, and then a private hazmat team is going to come in, drill holes in that tank, drain off the fuel so the tow truck can come in and flip it back up on its wheels.
So folks had better bring their patience on the roadway.
Oh, yes. This is definitely the corner to avoid, Orange Blossom Trail and Taft Vineland Road. We do have northbound lanes moving, but they are moving at a crawl standstill, and then Taft Vineland shut down entering into OBT from here.
Yeah, southbound lane is definitely shut down. Thank you so much, John. We'll keep abreast. We appreciate that. As you can see, southbound lane is already shut down. Things are moving really at a crawl, as you can see it. Again, what happened, Florida Highway Patrol got the call around 2:15 this afternoon of this overturned tanker, apparently trying to make a turn from one road to another, and just overturned and flipped it over. So as you heard John Mulhall say, they're going to have to offload the 7,500 gallons of diesel that's on this truck. Greens is the company. They're here. And then they'll have to get it uprighted. And then if anything has spilled on the highway, then they'll have to work with the cleanup process there. For now, I'm Gail Pascal Brown, live in Orange County for WESH 2 News.